normally I waffle on quite a long time about really depressing things, and I did do one, and it was just bad news. So instead, I'm going to do something totally different. I'm going to tell you about good news. I haven't done films for ages, so I've been trawling through things, trying to find some good news for everybody. And for those who like Marvel and Star Wars, you're in for a storming good bit of news. Right, first of all, I will do Marvel, because if you are aware today, Miss Marvel started on TV, Disney. Unfortunately, it's been mixed reviews. I'd say more slated than anything else, but give it time. I don't know any more that's gone off, so I can't get any more than that. But what I will say is give it time to actually warm up a little bit. The next two episodes, we'll soon find out, because they'll either can it or not. But good one for the kids. Keep the kids amused on that one. And for Marvel fans, brace yourself. I'm not going to do 15 minutes from now on. I'm going to try to get everything in 5 minutes. Or as close as possible, but there's a lot to actually review, and I've got most of them. This is not the full list of what's coming from Marvel in the next few years. Some of them are out now or very, really, very soon. I know from Monday, we'll start off with one. From Monday, Thor, Love and Thunder tickets are going to be available, I'm led to believe. People have already gone and seen Doc Strange, and they've loved it, so that's another one that's going to be coming up. So that's Thor, Love and Thunder. Tickets available Monday. Get into cinemas and see that one. I would definitely go and see that one. Another one that's in the pipeline is She-Hulk. Sorry if you can't keep up with me. I'm trying to get these through as fast as I can. Okay, She-Hulk. That's for later. That's also scheduled for production and to be released. The Black Panther 2 is, again, I don't know if they're filming it yet, but I know that they have cast... for that one, so that's definitely on the rails as well, that one. Guardians of the Galaxy, I'm a great Guardians of the Galaxy fan. Volume 3, that's going to be a couple of years, I think, before we see that one. But again, it's going to be third outing for them, and I think it's going to be the last one for the Guardians as well. Unless they split up, I don't know, but apparently brace yourself for that one. As you've seen from other ones, as they get rid of certain characters, they replace them with new characters. And I think that one could be... One that could be... Anyway, Echo. This is a series that's going to have a Daredevil make an appearance. She's already come on. Echo's been on once or twice already on like Hawkeye. So she's going to actually... I think Daredevil's a fancy man. So that's quite interesting. So that's going to be your first look really at Daredevil. Ironheart... that's this forecast, so that's going to be two, three years before we get that done, but they come quick. Ironheart, this is the lady, again, this time she'll be using Tony Stark's stuff, so it looks like it's, you know, a female Iron Man, really, so that's going to be quite interesting. You know, Iron Man is sadly not with us anymore, so they're going to replace him with something. Right, and... Captain America 4. Right, Captain America, obviously, they changed actor and everything like that. He decided he was going to go to the future and stop with the young lady. So what we're going to be doing is Captain America 4. This will be the same guy coming out again. I forget his name. Sorry. Right, so anyway, but that's scheduled again for the future films. There's over 20 projects already in the thing. Right. What a map! What a lot of information to get, and as I get more information, I'll let you know more in detail. I'll do specials on each one as they come along, if I can. Back to Star Wars. Now, if anyone's been watching, Obi-Wan is on every Wednesday at the moment. Again, Disney got them. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. I'm thoroughly enjoying Obi-Wan. Very, very good. If I was to have a niggle, it's always a niggle, isn't it? If I was to have a niggle, it's the little girl, to be quite honest. Princess Leia. So I'm sort of like just thinking, why did we get her involved in this? You know, I'd like to see more of Obi-Wan's background when he was general and everything like that. you know. And at the moment, there isn't anything to do with that. It's just him wandering on his own, looking very confident sometimes. And he's getting his confidence back. But come on, we need more from you, Obi-Wan. Okay. Mandalorian Series 3 being filmed at present. That looks like it's going to really heat up. You know, it left it on a nice edge. It looks like Mando is going to go back to Mandalorian and see what's going off on the planet, whatever's left of it anyway. So hopefully we might see masses of Mandalorians against the Empire. You know, that would be fantastic. You know, that would be absolutely amazing. You know, I'm not going to forecast anything, but if we can get the Mandalorians with the Jedi against the Empire, fantastic. Right. Ahsoka, this is actually being filmed now, so I can't tell you much about it, to be quite honest. Everyone knows who the character is, but she's going to have her own series. I believe it's a series, I'm not sure, series or film, whichever. But yeah, carry on cracking them out. Star Wars, you're not going to fail on that one, unless you cock it up completely. So some people don't like it, some do. At the moment, I'm quite happy with what they're putting out. And that, believe it or not, I've just run through all of it as quick as I can to let everyone know exactly what's going on in the future. That's 6.5 minutes of a new record for me. Right, push the button, subscribe. I don't know why I'm not getting people watching me or anything like that. So there's a few of you do watch me. Can you push share and subscribe, please? I don't know if it's something I'm doing and wrong or whatever. I don't seem to get much response from everybody. Okay, so please, if you want to see more of this sort of stuff, subscribe and share on this one, and know what you want. Yeah, what you want to see. Okay, all right, have a lovely night, and I'm not 15 minutes this time. Ta-ta!